James Watson by Devin Pawling. He discovered the DNA structure that now helps with crimes and cures for diseases. Watson had a degree in zoology while he was in college. He also worked with different X-ray techniques. He experimented with the TMV structure. TMV is infected tobacco plants in the soil. James Watson is still alive today. He is 84 years old and has a huge influence on genetic research, crimes, and cures for diseases.